Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to use the web extension in the Safari browser on your iPhone. Apple introduced this option in iOS 15 that allow you to add different extensions like Grammarly or Web Inspector and different other web extensions. I'm going to add the Web Inspector to view the source code of a web page. Let's add it. Open up the settings, scroll down, find the Safari app, tap the Safari app, and under the general group of options, tap the extensions. And here you can see I have already installed the Grammarly for Safari and the Web Inspector extensions. If you want to install a new extension, tap the More Extension option. This will take you to the App Store, and here you can see the list of different extensions here. Just choose the extension that you want to install, and after installing, go back to the settings and you need to tap that extension and turn it on. After turning it on, go back to the Safari browser and open a web page to view the source code of it. And at the bottom, you notice the address bar. On the left side of the address bar, at the bottom, you notice the extension icon is visible now. Just tap the extension icon. And here is the third option, which is Web Inspector. Tap that option and there you go. You can view the source code of the web page. If you are a developer, you know what to do. If you want to close it, simply tap the extension icon and then tap the Web Inspector. You can turn it off or on from this menu. Tap the extension icon, tap Manage Extensions, and then turn it off. Click Done. As you can see, the Web Inspector option is no longer available here. So that's it guys, this is how to use the web extension in the Safari browser on your iPhone. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.